So Ward leads out in the grey, quickly challenged by Scott in the black, who appears to have got the upper hand. The runs start to come from the back of the field. You can see Bird in the red making a big challenge. She's chasing out after Scott. They're going to go stride for stride a lot, and maybe the red has got up from 1 metre. Angela Bird just to nail Jacqueline Scott on the line, and Emma Johnson was flying home and could have got third placing. We'll leave it to the judges to confirm the winner of the Fly's Line Pharmacy Ballarat 100 metre.